Why should you use login instead of print? With login, you can log different levels such as debug, info, warning, and error, and selectively enable or disable log levels for different situations. You can also direct log output to a file and include timestamps, which help keep track of sequence of events in the logs. While a login is essential, many developers still prefer using print statements over login because print is simpler and doesn't require as much setup. For small scripts, the overhead of setting up a login framework seems unnecessary. Wouldn't it be nice if there is a library that allows you to leverage the power of login while making the experience as simple as print? That is when Loguru comes in handy. This video will show you some Loguru features that make it a great alternative to the standard login library. Loguru generates informative and vibrant logs by default. In contrast, login gives boring and less useful logs. Formatting logs allow you to add useful information to logs such as timestamps, log levels, module names, function names, and line numbers. The traditional login approach uses the percent sign formatting, which is not intuitive to use and maintain. In contrast, Loguru uses the brackets formatting, which is much more readable and easy to use. Saving logs to files and printing them to the terminal using the traditional login module requires two extra classes, which are file handler and stream handler. However, with Loguru, you can attain the same functionality with just the add method. Rotating logs prevent the size of log files from getting too large by periodically creating new log files and removing older ones. In the login library, rotating logs requires an additional class called TimeRotatingFileHandler. The following code switches to a new log file every week and retains up to 4 weeks worth of log files. In Loguru, you can replicate this behavior by adding the rotation and retention arguments to the add method. You can see that the syntax is readable and easy to use. Filtering in login allows you to selectively control which log records should be output based on specific criteria. In the login library, filtering logs requires creating a custom login filter class. In Loguru, you can simply use a lambda function to filter logs. Conventional logs for exceptions can be ambiguous and challenging to debug. The exceptions displayed here are not very helpful as they don't provide information about the values of C that triggered the exceptions. Loguru enhances error identification by displaying the entire stack trace, including the values of variables. Loguru also provides the catch decorator that allows you to conveniently catch any errors within a function. Overall, Loguru reduces boilerplate code, making your project easier to maintain and significantly reducing the friction associated with using login. Replacing printing with login is only the first step to creating a maintainable project. You should also avoid hard coding, as it can restrict flexibility and make changes more challenging to implement. In the following video, you will learn how to replace hard coding with configuration files to create an adaptable project.